The Stars took a tough defeat last night to the Omaha Lancers, but we'll be back at it with a rematch tonight in front of a sold-out crowd at the Icebox. My name is Tim Mulhaupt, and this is your Game Day Preview, brought to you by Hall's Culligan Water. Though the Stars lost last night, they've strung together back-to-back hard-fought performances. Couple that with a strong week of practice, and the Stars are confident heading into tonight's competition.
I think this week has been one of our better weeks of practice in the consistency to details in our approach, our preparation for practice, being ready to start on time. All those things this week have been better. You know, our conversation with the guys early in the week is habits and details and how detail-oriented you are in your life. You know, leads into how you play the game, leads into how you practice, which leads into the games, and all those things are connected.
I think the biggest thing for us is our week of practice, and we've had three really strong skates, and like Coach said, after the skate, it was our best one in a while, so I think a strong week of practice will lead into a good first game, and that's a big thing for us, is not letting the first one kind of slip away.
The week of practice is definitely huge. I think that this week we've actually, these past couple days have been good days of practice. I think that coming prepared for the first game on Friday is huge.
The history between the Stars and Lancers is storied. The USHL's most competitive rivalry will most likely be decided tonight by who can set the tone. Last week, Marshall Walker played the role in a tough game against Fargo by dropping the gloves early on.
Oh, well, it's definitely huge, and Walker setting that tone for us, I think it was like off his first shift. I mean, it was huge. It propelled us to play strong the rest of the game, especially with a rivalry like Omaha. We should set that early and keep it going throughout the course of the game, and we should be able to beat him, I think.
A physical game. I think that as long as we bring the physical presence and we stay up with them, I think that's going to be a great series this weekend, and I'm looking forward to watching it.
Another positive to add into the equation for the Stars is the impending return of forward Zach Dubinsky. The assistant captain was injured back in October and feels he's close to a return.
It's just kind of a mental thing. Got to get over that and get over the fears and stuff like that. And I think that once I do that, I'll come back, and I still feel like I'm a leader on this team, and people will follow what I do, and I think that's huge. And I think that I'm a leader by example, and I think that if as long as the guys can watch me do put the hard work in, I think that definitely can rub off on them, and hopefully they take a few things away from how I'm working hard. Looking forward to getting back to being with the guys on the bench, and I think that we can definitely do a good job coming down the stretch, and I think that I'm looking forward to scoring some goals and being part of the team again.
Earlier this week, the Stars traded defensemen Mason Klee and Logan Britt to the Sioux Falls Stampede. The team thanks the duo for their contributions and also would like to welcome new defensemen Tony Fulmer and Jaden Shields.
Obviously, we love Mason and Logan, and we appreciate everything that they've done. Obviously, Mason over the course of almost 2 years and Logan throughout this year, and they're fantastic kids. They're good hockey players. You know, it's always tough when those things happen, but we wish them the best of luck, and we hope that they're able to make a good playoff push. The new guys that we got in, they're excited. They want to learn. They want to get better every single day, and that's all you can ask for. It's our job to, you know, to teach and to spend time with them and to make them better every single day. But that work ethic, that willingness to get better, that willingness to learn on a daily basis is extremely important. So they've got a little energy. They brought a little energy into our locker room. They're excited to be here. We're excited to have them, and we look forward to getting them in the lineup.
For your game day preview, brought to you by Hall's Culligan Water, my name is Tim Mulhaupt. We'll see you at the rink.